welcome. Yes, it is I, August Erlith, and in this case, you might say, at your service. Those of you familiar with my work know of how I wrote in Walden West, when struggling with which life path I was to follow, that I found I must choose between going out into the wider world or traveling widely in the microcosmos of Sauk Prairie. When finally I knew in my heart that this was indeed the place where my heart